scientists also say, constant anger, fear, actually eating our immune system. So on the other hand, more compassionate mind, very, very helpful to keep our immune system. So therefore, you see, the peace of mind is very important. Now, peace of mind through prayer, not very certain. I think those angry people also used to pray to God. So the only way is through training, full of knowledge. What is the value of anger? That is the compassion. It's the direct opposing. Anger reduce, irritation reduce, then anxiety reduce. Okay. Like that.
This is my daughter.